My name is Vincent, and I was born in the Philippines. At the age of 5, and in hopes of a better future, my family migrated to New Zealand. Sacrifices were made, of course. We left our family, we sold our rice store, and I missed out on the opportunity to get to know my family. And for the 14 years that I lived in this country, I've tried so hard to blend in with society that I even lost contact with my roots. I wasn't even able to speak my language anymore. With each and every passing day, one thought constantly lingered in the back of my head. What if I could go back? Even for just the moment. It would mean everything to me.
Chip away. Oh, I am trying to save our bodies against the waves. Could we stay in blue? Teacher Ellen and Nicey and my sister Jenny and Jay. Kayo, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Could we stay in?
I felt like I had reconnected with something that had gone missing a long time ago. Growing up in a more developed area, I felt embarrassed to embrace my culture, and in doing so I lost connection with my roots. But ever since coming back, I felt those torn connections linking back to each other. It felt like I had never even left my town in the first place. I thought that I was too late to come back, but no, it's never too late to go back to your roots. Every experience in the Philippines was filled with important life lessons, which I will heed to for the rest of my life. Little by little, I started to change for the better, and it's all because I visited the place where I came from. Salamat sa tanan, Philippines. Nako sa balay.